Who are you?
I'm the official sentry of the Island of Misfit Toys.
I don't choke on the lump in my throat. I might hang by the knot in my stomach.
And all I can do is read a book to stay away.
not sane.
Yeah. of years and my life is still trying to get up that great big hill of hope for a destination.
Hey, it's Super Low Budge Radio. I am the Low Budget Superhero. Thank you so much for listening. You know, I put these things together like mixtapes. There is an art to making a mixtape. And nobody knows what it is, despite all the volumes that have been written about it. I have my own way. I'll tell you about it later. Hey, we started things off with Mr. Fancy Pants himself. That was Ad Frank. The ticket was non-refundable. Paula Kelly singing the call and response part on that song. Maybe I'll play some Paula in, not this block, but the next block. No Rain by Blind Melon followed that up. Rest in peace, Shannon Hoon. I was so in love with him. And Four Non Blondes. That song is What's Up from Bigger, Better, Faster, More, 1992. And most people think that song is called What's Going On, and it's not. And there's a very good reason why it's not. It's because Marvin Gaye's song is already called What's Going On.
Baby, 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 I cry in the night, 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 I never know why. Now I present undying devotion to one.
senseless midnight, the pin drop lull which seals our game. Motionless with you, a stray limb signals dream world fright, deep even breathing, then regained. Motionless with you, and then it pours through the window, all white and pulseless and as bright as Saharan sun, and to our strange squinting mumbles an inhuman rumble says no stay. Disaster burned off clouds of doubt that I might shine. Ocean heart for you, I gave up the hungers without name, schooled on a leash as decoy pain. Ocean heart.
girls with glasses and tuppenny asses. That's what I like. Big old fat ones, yellow and black ones. That's what I like. Ladies from Boston with college degrees. Swimmers and gymnasts with knobbly knees. Working class mothers and rich divorcees. That's what I like. Young ones with pimples, fun ones with dimples, that's what I like. Sly ones and strippers, shy ones in slippers, that's what I like. Farmers' daughters, engineers' wives, girls who throw parties, girls who throw knives, spinsters who've made the most of their lives, that's what I like. But only just to look. Darling, I promise on the book. Born again Christians who read souls and knits, and that's what I like. Redheads, feminists, deadheads, that's what I like. Girls who've been 30 for 25 years, some they talk dirty, so cover your ears. Ladies who ride you like charioteers, that's what I like. But only just. Vegetarians, hooked on vitamins, Arabs, Jews, senior citizens, Russians, Turks, Tutsis, Hutus, bussy girls from Tonga, in tutus, is it so strange, is it so wrong, I'm not ashamed to sing this song, cause that's what I
Well, that works out great. We like you too. That's Spottiswood and his enemies. That's what I like. It's really true too. Flutter Effect before that with Say Goodbye from their first CD. And Cathal Coughlin from Grand Necropolitan, Unbroken Ones, Medicated Kisses. You know, that Medicated Kisses that I played just after the last break, I still don't know where they came from or who they are. I have this demo. It's got three songs. I think someone handed it to me at a festival or something. I don't know where they're from. There's not a lot of information online. I don't know if they used their names. I don't know what bands they're in now. It was like they just dropped this fiery little EP, A Wolf Among Lilacs. And that was it. That was 10 years ago. I want to hear more. But you can't always get what you want. So, I don't know. It just makes me want to play two songs about smoking.
Little baby in the black cavalry, with them long drawn nails, with that long bird's neck, legs like chains.
chain-link fence, and she's always on the mind. Well, at least that's what she cries. Haunted by the roses when you look into her eyes, and she likes to tightrope dance. She sells alone in the room on a piano string, and her horses may be hungry, but they won't eat your hay. Her teacher is Franciscan, and he doesn't know a thing.
You got back into yourself, you started learning guitar. You're taking yoga and you turned vegan. It's so nice to see you've started smoking again, smoking again. Yeah, you're smoking again. Say all things improved when you and I split. You made a long list of what else you were gonna quit. You went forth to conquer all of your addictions. Oh man, it's good to see you started smoking again, smoking again. Yeah, you're smoking again, smoking again. Yeah, you're smoking again. From your brave smile, smoke curls like a snake. As you tell me our time together was one big mistake. But all my faults, they feel alive more like redemption. Since I've seen you started smoking again, smoking again. Yeah, you're smoking again, smoking again. Yeah, you're smoking again.
Well, am I sick to feel so jolly and so smug? Seeing ya giving old Mr. Camel another tug.
Tell me how happy you are with that new boyfriend. Congratulations, baby, you are smoking again, smoking again. Yeah, you're smoking again. Smoking again. Yeah, you're smoking again. I said you're smoking again.
smoking again.
I guess that was the Super Low Budge Smoke Break. Two guys that could not be any more different. Reverend Glass Eye and Latch. Latch moved to Edinburgh. I don't know if you know Latch. Latch, I met him as, I guess, around the 90s as the anti-folk founder in New York. There was this cafe. I looked it up when I was looking at Latch to see where he is now. This cafe was called the Sidewalk Cafe in the Village, I think. And it was the anti-folk headquarters. He came to Boston a few times, and that is when I saw him. I met him. We hung out, bought all his CDs. He's just a weird dude, but so cool. Just like... It's hard to explain. Like, hanging out with Latch, I feel like it must have been what it was like hanging out with, like, Andy Warhol. He is in Edinburgh now. You spell it L-A-C-H. If you look up Latch and Google Kids Fly Free, that was the one, the CD that has Smoking Again on it. And they're so cool. A lot of cool songs on that one. So go find it. And there's just one more Super Low Budge. I'm the low-budget superhero. This is Asa Brebner. He's had it. And if this is in a playlist that continues to the next block, the song that starts off the next block has the same title as this one. Thanks for listening. Super Low Budget. Out.
I'm not going to work today. I'm gonna call in sick. I'll tell them Grover ate the homework. Why, that ought to do the trick. I know I ain't in school no more, but I'm so doggone tired. Worst thing that can happen to me is I won't get fired. I'm not gonna lay around and be a working class fool. I'd rather stay at home and lounge around in the swimming pool. I'll have lots of fancy girls to bring me fancy drinks. I'll have emotional disorders and I'll buy me some fancy shrinks. Worst thing that can happen to me is that I won't get fired.
Oh, good, Cheetah. Bring me another one of those gazpachos.
I'm not going to work today. I'm gonna get on welfare. I've done lots of work. I think I've done my share. These pretty hands that made of flesh for work they were not made. I wish I could find me a lovely piece of dark shade. Into that little corner I would quickly fade. Yeah. Hello, Betty. Yeah, it's me, Asa the Wandering Minstrel. Tell Mr. What's-His-Name that I won't be coming in today. I fell down and broke a couple of ribs. These things happen in my line of work. You know, doing anything later, I could surely use a nurse. Just bring your purse. Yeah, things could be worse.